Look at this, guys. The snow is not thick and heavy like last week. I mean, earlier on in the week, but it's fluffy. So it stick a lot on the trees. Look at this car right there. See how thick it is. So the snow fall early this morning. Yeah, the foot tracks. Look at this pile right here. They say that someplace in Brooklyn it fell like seven feet. Look here. Wow. So some people that you see cleaning up, some are cleaning up their own snow, while others are trying to get hired to clean up snow. Look at that. Morning. Look at these trees. Wow. snow is coming on a little. We'll have to wipe the lens because so this road is not one of those busy roads, so I can walk straight down for a while to give you a nice view. Look at this Jeep right here. Hi. This is what we want to see during Christmas, right? This kind of snow is what we want to see during Christmas.
I don't understand.
You don't understand? Asian, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Fine. So I'm right at the crossroad here, guys. Look at this. This is beautiful. This is like ice cream on top of the cone. So some of these residents got up early and cleaned their snow. And some is still cleaning. Look at that. Winter Wonderland. So they say the snow should be finishing by now. But as you can see, it's beautiful to look at. Morning.
Morning.
I'm good. Cleaning up, right?
Right. Yeah. I don't know how much longer it's gonna last.
I think they say it's on its way out now.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't you
miss that one? Yeah, man. This is a big surprise, right?
I know, man.
Yeah. You're going to work?
Did I get this?
You're going to work?
No, I'm off.
Okay. Well, that's good.
Yeah, I'm
good. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. This is YouTube, man. YouTube. This is YouTube. Some of these people don't love camera. Alright, somebody cleaning up there. This is the look of the day. Every way you turn is the same thing. We're not gonna do a long video today. We just want to give you an idea what's going on. After the early morning snowstorm. This storm reminding us that we are still in winter. This is what it's like, guys. You know they clean up the road first, so they're not gonna have much on the road. So this is Main Street, Nostron Avenue, so these are the first street to get clean because it's one of the busiest roads in Brooklyn. Also, as you can see, we have a lot of businesses, so these business people have to clean up their sidewalk. They have people who they pay. But as soon as the snow falls, they can come and clean. And you can see the sun trying to peep out right there. Okay guys, this is it. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification button. Until our next video, thank you for watching.